When you look at Ongarbaev, he looks like a regular person compared to today's freaks. But because of Ongarbaev doing this sport since his childhood, his tendons develops different compared to majority of today's arm wrestlers.